Hello and hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can get rid of the scrolling navigation menu. So over here, you can see on the Divi navigation menu, if I scroll down, you can see that the navigation menu follows with me, the user, when I scroll down. For some, for many users, it's very useful to have a scrolling navigation menu, but for most of us or some of us, you may want to get rid of this navigation menu. So to do this, just go to your dashboard and go to dashboard. Over here I am on the dashboard. Go to Divi and go to theme options. Over here on the theme option, the first thing you can see it right on your face, it's fixed navigation bar. If you select and disable it, it will stop showing. So now I have disabled it, and let me click on save changes. Okay, now if I go to my visit site, my site, and let me go to that page. Okay, over here now if I scroll down, I won't be seeing that navigation menu anymore. So this is a neat trick. You can hide your scrolling navigation menu. So I hope you have enjoyed it, and please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.